We begin tonight with tragic breaking news near Singleton, north of Newcastle, where a school bus has crashed into a truck. One child is confirmed dead and a handful of others have been hurt.
It's only just happened and we have crews and reporters on the way to the scene, and Ali Donaldson has been speaking with emergency crew. Ali, what have they been able to tell us so far?
Well, it's very sad news tonight. Police have confirmed at least one child is dead after that bus collided with a prime mover at Singleton this afternoon. I've just spoken to New South Wales Ambulance and they say they are treating 10 patients at the scene. 8 of them are children and 2 are adults. They also have up to 3 rescue helicopters preparing to airlift patients to hospital, although the latest from police is none of the other victims are suffering from life-threatening injuries. We do understand 4 have been moved in a stable condition. So just confirming one child is dead after what's believed to be a school bus collided with a truck this afternoon near Singleton.
We'll be crossing to Ali Donaldson for updates on this story, but for the meantime, thank you, Ali Donaldson.